looking mighty comfortable up there like you're a king in your castle surrounded by your subjects.
And you're just a lowly peasant who I've decided to show mercy to, and not squash. I told you to stay away from my girl, and you didn't listen.
So to get back at her for hanging out with her best friend, you decided to leak her nudes? She sent you something special and private, and you decided to expose her. And for what? Because you're an insecure, lame, petty waste of space?
Watch your mouth.
Or what, Chad?
Or I won't be so merciful this time.
You're gonna beat me up? At this point, I don't care. I'm fed up with you. I'm not scared of you anymore.
Well, let me reintroduce you to fear.
In my head, I've seen some elaborate fight go down. But looking at the footage some kid posted, it was not that elaborate or graceful. But I got the desired result. I knocked them clean out.
Oh shit, you got knocked the fuck out.
Yes, I bleeped Taz out. I was already in trouble for fighting, and I didn't want any more issues. I mean, dang, need.
Come on, Sean, not again.
I did what I had to do. I won't apologize for it.
Let's head to the principal's office.
Are you the only teacher that works here? How come you're the only one that ever sees me fight?
Hardy freaking hard.